Patrice Bergeron, powerful goal.
DeBrusk hops around. Ekblad beats Bergeron. Oh, what a beautiful goal.
That gets a step on Sanderson. And Pasternak couldn't quite reach it. Reveron tries. Forsberg's down. And the puck goes right through the crease. Now Pasternak again fires. Forsberg makes the save. Rebound and score. Bergeron gets the Bruins on the board.
Nils Lundqvist winds it up. Off a skate, Bergeron scores from center ice. Bergeron wins it cleanly. Krejci tries the middle. Bergeron scores!
It's back to the line. He'll get the return, and Anderson read that one as well. Makes the save. Bergeron tips it back to the line. Marchand with a shot. Bergeron, rebound. Backhander beats Anderson. Pilot cross ice. Bryson trying to advance the play. The Bruins with Pasternak out there. Bergeron just shot scores. You can see the play developing as Bergeron.
Looking for Bergeron in the slot. Final 10 seconds of the power play. The tip by Bergeron off Pasternak's fake shot and slap pass. Timer. Leaves a dent in the end boards. Marchand to McAvoy to Bergeron. Scores! 999 points.
Bruce Cassidy to get William Karlsson out his line against the Bergeron line. Bergeron wins it. Now Pasternak to Bergeron. Shot! Score! Patrice Bergeron snaps it home. His 10th of the year.
Connor Clifton taps it through to Bergeron. He scores! Pass to Marchand and Bergeron's shot blocked. Lindholm. And Bergeron picks up the loose change and pockets it.
Well, that's why you have to stay mentally active and just stay into the game.
DeBrusk scores. It was deflected. Patrice Bergeron ties it at one.
Bruins quickly back across. Marchand dropping it back for Lindholm. Long shot. Deflected. Score.
Bergeron.
2-1 Bruins.
This is Marchand back to Lindholm. Pasternak. A save by Luukkonen. Marchand this way and that. Third Bergeron, he scores! As the Bruins vacate the zone. Lamarck still without his stick. Marchand winds around. Timmons finds Bergeron! The game is tied!
Clifton recovers. Connor Clifton playing in his 199th NHL game. Marchand's pass, Bergeron scores! Oh, wow, and he snapped that shot off.
Montembeau 1-3-0 in his career versus Boston. Good save on cue, rebound, try, score! It's the captain, Patrice Bergeron, in the late stages of the game. And
you just get the feeling Boston's cruising, they're coasting right now. They feel like they're in full control. They do this a lot. Now Bergeron, plus three, shoots, he scores!
Parisi. Bergeron the check. McAvoy the shot. DeBrusk the shot. And Bergeron taps in the rebound.
Vince Dunn pressured by Bergeron. Two on one shorthanded. Marchand has the puck. Bergeron scores. Shorthanded goal with 2:09 left in the second period. Marchand to Bergeron.
Dmitry Orlov. And that's a 200-footer.
Anybody else. And there's so many enormously talented players around the league. Marchand, pestered by Fox. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron! Kill for Detroit. Pasternak, it comes back to Orlov.
Room for DeBrusque, and a goal tipped in! Patrice Bergeron, a power play goal!
DeBrusque. Marchand works out, centers, Bergeron scores!
Who played yesterday, and we are underway. Sabres from left to right. In the home royal blue and gold jerseys, and the Bruins in the road whites get the first test on Lukanen. Far post right in front! And the Bruins score 15 seconds in.
Lindholm, Pastrnak, Lindholm, Marchand closes, fakes the shot, takes the shot, and Bergeron!
A man up tonight, 5 for 17 in the series. Pastrnak back to McAvoy, quickly across, Marchand tipped in! Patrice Bergeron, the captain, back in action and on the score sheet! Fact that it's